Hey, this is Gary G, and I have Vanessa Esperanza, correct?
That is correct.
How are you tonight?
I am amazing. It is a beautiful night.
We're at Downtown Disney for Guard of Heart.
Where dreams come true.
Right. Well, tell us about yourself and what the people should know about Vanessa.
Well, I'm loving life right now. A lot of big changes. I actually just got married like a week ago.
Congratulations.
Thank you. My career is kind of booming. I found a great manager, Matt Chasen, and I feel like I owe everything to him. Tomorrow, actually, I'm shooting a sizzle reel. I'm playing the role of Dima. I shot two features this year, and I'm meeting tomorrow after my sizzle reel to talk about other features, possibly two other horror movies that I'm going to be making coming up. So it's been a very busy year. And again, I feel like my manager has opened so many doors for me. I can't thank Matt Chasen enough. So.
Well, give a big shout out once again for Guard of Heart.
Oh yes, definitely. Let's get back to the subject, Guard of Heart. This event means a lot to me because my husband, he actually works for a company called Right at Home. So he provides in-home like caregivers for people who want to stay in their house. And he deals with a lot of people who do have cardiac problems and heart disease. And he also probably wouldn't want me to say this, but he takes statin as a preventative, even though he's never had any heart problems. And I know they talked about how you can take 2 tablespoons of olive oil is the same as statin. And I'm very holistic. I'm a vegan. I make all of my own stuff. I can make my own almond milk. Kind of crazy in that sense. So when I heard that, because I always give him a hard time, I'm like, you've never even had heart problems and you're taking statin. To know that olive oil is the same as statin, to me, is amazing. So that's what I would like. I took that away big time. And easy preventions. And just less stress, too. Like, this was all about how to prevent heart disease and cardiac arrest, which was amazing.
Well, fantastic. Congratulations
Thank
on
you.
Your career.
Thank
Have
you.
A wonderful Christmas and Thanksgiving coming up.
Happy New Year.
Yes. Can't forget.
This is Gary G for a great event at Downtown Disney.